Should have paused the stream, but I don't know how. All right. Technology. Press the wrong button.
Fuck.
Hello? Hello? Brady!
Please let that be all the critters.
Release me. I shall give ye this nice succulent bowl. Tis beautiful,
wow.
Eh?
They're pulling
right.
This.
I see tis not an entirely fair trade. What if I give ye this bone and some head scritches? Ye drive a hard bargain. This bone, head scritches, and I will throw in me pride.
So what are executions like? Tis me first one today.
Lock him in! We got him surrounded! If we be quick, we can still make the execution!
We always need more snacks for rebels!
No! What's happening?
The dimension of cataclysm is getting worse.
Great! Rift goons! Just what we needed!
We are not done yet. Another rift is opening up.
It sure felt like it.
Oh, we are never that lucky.
Straight ahead.
Oh shit. I thought I was dead.
Why does everything want to kill me all the time?
Yeah.
was very nicely handled, Ratchet.
Whew. Thanks, buddy. I missed having you along for stuff like this. Targets all get sucked in from the same place? Or did they come from different... Ouch, my brain's already hurting.
Rookie gamer here.
Except the exit.
Ship had to go boom on Molonov. One could even say it destroyed itself.
Oh, bubbles!
If anyone wanted to save moi, now would be.
Intruders! You can't stop the swift arm of justice, you.
Rescuing you?
Not that I'm complaining, but...
Why? We need your help to speak to Captain Quantum. He's in grave...
Okay, whatever! I will not... Yes! Stay away from this
stupid criminal! Pirates flying in.
On it. Thanks, pal!
Yeah.
I would not have enemies. But you did save my life, and I am Pierre Lefebvre, gentleman extraordinaire. If you want an audience with Captain Quantum, you must complete the pirate trials.
What are those?
A tradition as old as God.
No, it is magic. When you battle this Zircon.
Head to Skull Mountain. If you complete the trials there, you will find the captain.
See you next.
No way. Yeah, I was about to say, it's like, bruh, this guy climbing ladders? Nah.
Our best shot at finding Captain Quantum. We just need to get through these trials.
All right. Don't fall in the water.
Pierre is quite fishy. I am not sure I trust him.
Me neither, but he's our best shot at finding Captain Quantum. We just need to get through these trials. Hold on. Is Grog made out of...
I think this Speedle might appreciate getting out of here. It appears the base of Skull Mountain is just past those wrecked ships.
Please don't crash! Please don't crash! There aren't any brakes, are there? One of these Speedles before, right, Clank?
If one can call hanging on for dear life, riding.
Guess it remembers us!
And is following us?
Something's not right about all this.
Welcome to the Pirate Trials! Now who will be swashbuckling with us today?
What?
Ahoy there! What? Your trial awaits!
The pirate trials are a theme park?
Cool.
ready for a shift day shuffling shanty?
Oh no.
Aye, that be the spirit. Listen to our shanty carefully and shoot the pirates in order to sing it back.
Me hearties, sing shanties.
Me hearties, sing shanties.
My heart indeed, now the little matey.
Pardon?
I hope your memory be sharp.
Girls in
respectable positions of power.
Of girls in respectable positions of power.
Tis music to the ears. Now everyone, aye, that be the spirit. Who
linger by the shore?
Who linger by the shore?
Bravo! Ye have passed the first trial with flying colors. Now press on to the second.
I thought that went rather well.
Yeah. Get
so you think yourself a pirate, eh? Think again, for now ye face your greatest trial yet. The terror of Boku Boku Bay. The destroyer of Moon 34B. The inspiration behind every midnight tale, every shape in the shadows, and all that be unholy in our fair galaxy. The one, the only, Snoojax!
It's just a Grunthor.
Was a Grunthor.
Oh yeah, forgot to mention our second trial be temporarily out of order. He can just keep going. Or what? Whatever.
Yeah, looks like that Grunthor feeder.
Think you can help us get that gold bolt?
Yes, gold bolt time. Gold bolt.
Just take it nice and steady, and this computer will be fixed up for Ratchet in no time. As long as I don't let those viruses trap me again.
Very nice to hear, Glitch.
You?
We didn't want to interrupt. But don't worry. Next time, we shall talk face to face.
I am looking forward to it!
Oh, I died. Yeah, I got it. Not use this gun. No.
Captain! What? Set sail in search of the fabled booty! But little did he know, his ship was being flanked! Behind ye, swashbuckler!
The scoundrel in our midst!
Fine work! But danger still lurks beneath these waters. Pirates on all sides! Hold fast, little buccaneer!
Treasure crank, be finally free!
But wait! Surprise Popeye attack!
What?
Captain, what became a pirate, proud and true? Please accept this humble prize that was certainly worth risking life and limb for.
Whoa, not bad at all.
You survived. I mean, huzzah! The captain is just up ahead.
Like Pierre was telling the truth after all.
Let us see what is up ahead first.
Uh-oh.
Perhaps that means congratulations in Kraken.
That doesn't make it any better.
Ratchet, run!
Captain, what? What brings ye?
Pausing real quick, I will be back. Gotta use the bathroom. All right. Give me a second. About 40 minutes. Oh no, I'm streaming for 40 minutes. Right, beat the fuck out of this guy.
Here.
You're, in danger. The Emperor has a...
Dimensionator?
You already knew?
Har, har! We bugged him! Greatest job we ever pulled! So actually, he's the one in danger!
We could get ahead of the Emperor with that thing.
Thing? It's me face!
But you're not a robot.
What? Ye dare!
Wait, this dimension has a quark?
Quark? It's quantum! Captain Quantum. Murderer! No, it's me! It be me! Quantum, see?
Ye will pay for defiling our captain's head like that. Both of ye.
Throwing up in the back.
No!
Let go!
You have to save me!
My name's Ratchet. Will you give us the helmet?
Yes, fine. You can have the stupid helmet. I'm going to try and steer us off this planet, but you have to hold off the pirates until we're ready for takeoff.
Leave it to me.
Yes, my minions. Go, kill them all. Go, I will sit back. I am the captain. Go, minions.
But we really should talk about this later.
Yes. Oh, I got hit. Minions, what are you doing? Protect me. Reinforcements. Protect me.
Last of them?
Well, if I were their captain, I would be regrouping for a counterattack right now. But I'm not anymore. Oh, who knows?
That sounds ominous.
Freedom! Sweet glorious free! Hold on. Oh, no.
The whole planet after us?
They were trying to stab me. I'd be so honored right now. Just a little bit longer! We're almost at full power!
Where is that ship going?
What the heck is that thing?
They've deployed the plunder beam! It's an ambush! And a perfectly executed one at that! Oh, I caught them well.
He will pay for beheading our captain!
Yeah.
beam is down.
Aboard!
Is he?
You know, you two make pretty good pirates. Would you ever be interested in joining my new crew? You'd each get a hat.
Thanks, but
Emperor will be long gone before he ever gets close to me. We have blast off! So long!
They're gonna cut us off!
Brace for impact! No! No! They have a scuttler!
You mean that ginormous cannon?
Oh.
Ratchet, we need to disable the scuttler fast.
Alright, minions. Where are my minions?
I'm thinking?
I am afraid so. We have no choice. Hit the...
So, this Captain Quark, is he a pirate in your dimension too?
No, he's a hero. Even though he's betrayed us, surrendered to save his own skin, taking credit for our...
He's a hero?
Because no matter how many times he screws up, he's always there when it matters most. He never stops trying.
Dimensions falling apart, the Emperor's all-powerful, and my life's in danger. Perfect time for a career change.
And there... you are.
Ah! What are you doing?
Hero stuff! Ah!
Quantum actually saved us. Wow,
We must let Rivet and Kit know.
Let's meet them at Circus. We can plan our next move here.
Another one's Headhunter. The... What is this dude?
Oh, please! Someone help! There are so many enemies! Have no fear! Little Zircon has the Bombardier! Rain disaster on your enemies with merely a pull of your fire trigger! The Bombardier will soar!
Treat yourself to an upgrade! You earned it! You're gonna love that upgrade! Level this bad gal up for access to more upgrades!
So many weapons. I can get the
that one is so hot right now. Come on back for upgrades when you level that up.
Yeah.
must be pretty spectacular if there are this many pirates guarding it.
There is something we are missing.
How did they get past the projector booty?
Sweet. Hey!
Huh. So, there is a robot here. It's probably over here. But I need to get
there's a teleporter
here. Marketplace. So can I? How do we get over here is the question.
It'd be a nice day to fish.
Yes, we got it. All right. Completed.
Wonder what Rivet's up to.
Pirates are vanquished. The resistance is broken, and this galaxy is finally mine! That's it. Where's the joy? The bliss? The murderous enlightenment? Why don't I feel any different?
Because you equated happiness with success. And now that you've achieved it, life is meaningless.
What could you possibly know about success, you... That's it. I haven't really won yet. There are still so many other dimensions waiting to be conquered.
Good luck finding them. It took me years just to figure out the coordinates for this one.
That's because you forgot the first rule of road tripping. Always bring a map.
A map? The dimensional map?
In the archives. He's going to Savali. You catch all that, Rivet?
Got it. We'll meet you there.